I knew what was expected of me and the number of different looks they wanted as far as outfits go and the lighting they wanted. So I didn't want to waste any time doing kind of my own thing on my own lighting setup. In addition to kind of looking up Shayne and seeing, you know, what kind of person he was, I did extra research and homework on the lighting.